myself. Take me right back to the start.
After 5 years on the East Coast, it was time to go home.
Welcome to Los Santos Airport.
What's up? Carl is sweet.
What's up, sweet? What you want?
His mama. She's dead, bro.
I'll take that, Hernandez.
Hey, that's my paper, man. That's money.
This is drug money.
My money, man.
Hey, don't worry about it. I'll fill it out later.
Welcome home, Carl. Glad to be back. You haven't forgotten about us, have you, boy?
Hell no, Officer Tenpenny. I was just wondering what took y'all so long.
Get in the car.
Ease up, man. Damn.
Watch your head.
Ah.
Oh, my bad.
Get out of here, you greaseball bastard. Stupid Mexican. Oh, hey, sorry.
My bag. Hey, man, my bag.
How you been, Carl? How's your wonderful family?
I'm here to bury my mom's. You know that.
Yeah, I guess I do. So what else you got shaking, Carl?
Nothing. I live in Liberty City now. I'm clean. Legit.
Nah, you ain't never been clean, Carl.
Well, what do we got here?
This is a weapon, Officer Pulaski, that was used to gun down a police officer not 10 minutes ago. Officer Pendleberry. A fine man, I might add. You work fast, nigga.
You know I just got off the plane.
Well, that's a good thing we found you. Retrieve the murder weapon.
That ain't my gun.
Don't bullshit me, Carl.
Yeah, don't bullshit him, Carl.
What the fuck you want from me this time?
When we want you, we'll find you. In the meantime, try not to gun down any more officers of the law.
Y'all can't leave me here. This baller's country.
I thought you said you was innocent, Carl. But you don't bang.
This is car 58.
See you around like a donut, what? Carl.
Officer Pendlebury's down. Right over.
Oh shit, here we go again. Worst place in the world. Rolling Heights baller country. Now I ain't represented Grove Street in 5 years, but the ballers won't give a shit.
To me, ladies.
We're the cops now, huh? Police are everywhere today.
I'm going.
Kiss my ass. Don't make me get out of my car.
Damn it.
Grove Street. Home. At least it was before I fucked everything up.
The wrong house, fool!
Hey, hey, hey! Big Smoke! It's me, Carl! Chill, chill!
CJ? Oh, my dog! What's up? Hey, baby, you okay, man?
Nah, man. It's my mom's, homie.
Hey, I don't know why this had to happen, but I promise you, I'm gonna find out who killed your mom's. The streets is cold, dog. Like it says in the book, we are blessed and cursed.
What fucking book?
Same things make us laugh, make us cry. But right now, we gotta take care of our business. Go see your brother at the cemetery. Come on, let's bounce.
You wanna drive?
Yeah, that's cool. Nice car, Smoke.
You know me. It's not cut. Keep the value in it. Keep it real.
I miss you these 5 years, man. They're gonna be real happy to see you. Hey, what's up, y'all? Look who I found hanging around.
Carl, hey. Good to see you.
I can't believe she gone, man.
That's another funeral you ran away from, fool. Just like Brian's.
Hey, she was my mama too.
Not for the past 5 years, she wasn't, nigga. And where the fuck you think you going?
What? Get out of my face. I'm going to see Caesar.
The hell you are, girl. You ain't messing with them essays. You know we beefed it. They ain't nothing but a
Look,
bunch of lowlife.
Look, I love him. What the fuck are you?
At least I got Prince.
Oh, and I guess that makes you an upstanding American. Carl, tell him.
Carl, don't tell me shit,
As long man. As he treat her right, disrespect you, and he did.
How the hell you gonna say that? Like it's any business of yours.
Fuck you, sweet.
Oh, shit.
Asshole.
Here we go again.
This shit's real fucked up. Everything.
What you mean?
What, apart from your mother being dead? Things are going real bad. Here, let me show you running, man. Tony's buried over there. Little devil over there. And big devil over there. Man, it's just crazy. Everybody blasts on food first, then ask questions second.
Ballers! Drive by! Incoming!
Oh, motherfucker, my car!
We gotta get back to the hood, man. It's too crazy around here. Grab a bike and pedal. Either you ain't forgotten that. Follow my lead. Takes you back some, huh, CJ? Yeah.
Things has changed around here.
CJ, watch your back around here, man.
How I get so bad? I thought this was family's turf.
Yeah, it's Temple Drive family. We don't roll with them no more. Move it, CJ, move it! Shit, a baller's car's onto us! Split up!
Keep up, motherfucker! You just a liability, CJ! Why you bother coming back?
Oh, watch it, Mark!
Straight back into the game, right, dog?
Wait for no one!
Was it this bad before you left? East Coast got you all thinned out, home.
He tried to kill
me. About to start tripping.
Hey, move it,
CJ.
Up, girl?
You embarrassing us, nigga. With them motherfuckers, though. Sold them niggas who's gangster. Ride a nigga. So when you leaving, Carl?
I ain't sure. Thought I might stay. Things is fucked up.
Well, the last thing we need is your help.
Ah, man, I won't let you down. I swear.
Hey, we gonna call some hood rats and chill the hell out. You want some?
I got a whole lot going on. I'm tired. I'll catch y'all later.
Hey, yo, just drop in. We all hanging out.
Gia. And get yourself some colors, fool. And a haircut. It's embarrassing to be seen with you.
I'd like to meet her. On the conspiracy line, caller, you're in Area 53.
Do not use fluoride. It's evil. It made me kill my doctor.
Why would we worry?
Funk off.
Bow. Today, we marched on from Fort Strother after sunrise to a Creek village where our troops fought the savages and shot them like dogs.
Honey, it's time for bed.
Hang on a second. I'm killing a squaw. Take that, you pagan bitch. No, no.
Him and his commemorative miniatures. My husband.
Hello?
Hey, thought I'd explain some shit.
Sweet. Hey, what's up?
Since you've been away, shit has changed around here. Grove Street families ain't big no more. Seville Boulevard families and Temple Drive families are beefing and split with the Grove. Now we so busy set tripping, ballers and virgos have taken over. So watch yourself out there.
Yeah, I hear you. Thanks for the heads up.
Don't mention.
Hey, man, what you want?
Seeing my homie. What's up with you?
Yeah, homie, yeah, it's good to see you back.
No homie love? No hug?
Oh, for sure, my nigga. My bad. What's cracking with you?
Hey, man, what you strapped for?
Man, some pizza place keeps paying over our hit up, man. Shit is beautiful. Teach the owner a lesson. Fucking Grove Street. You down?
I'm always down.
Let's go, bitch. Hey, show me how they drive on the East Coast, homie.
Hey, O'Ree still run the barbershop?
Like a raggedy-ass motherfucker. He popped his membrane years ago. The way I let that old fool in my head.
Yeah, I think I'd get cut up.
Whatever. You got 5 minutes? I'll be cutting you like a DJ. So when you running off again?
I'm not. I'm thinking of staying.
Why?
My family, the homies is here.
We were always here, fool.
Yeah, but now I'm back, and I know what I've been missing.
Don't expect me to kiss your ass or nothing. You still a buster to me.
Yeah, okay. Thanks, homie.
Yeah, don't mention it.
Come on, CJ, take a seat. I think Beverly would have approved. Nice to have you back, son.
Shit! I told you he was crazy. Man, you jacked up. Man, what's this? Shit look ridiculous. No respect for the hood. All clean as shit. Looking too skinny, CJ. I want to get us something to eat. I'm gonna finish this, then I'm gonna take care of business.
What would Sir like? Have a well-stacked day.
Give up the money. This a raid.
Ryder, not this again.
It ain't me, fool.
No one else is that small. I feel sorry for your dad.
Shit, you crazy. Let's get up out of here.
Same old CJ. Buster. Straight Buster. Oh, shit. Run.
This pizza parlor's no pushover.
What you waiting for, fool? Take us back to the Grove, motherfucker.
Man, move!
Take the chance. Better drop by and see Sweet. He's been yapping on about that graffiti, too. Later, homie.
Man, I'll be running up.
I'm a man of peace, baby. Aw, you real kind.
What is happening in this town?
Come on, fat boy.
Yeah. Watch out, fool.
Come on, fat boy.
Watch this,
fat
watch
boy,
this.
Look at. Look who's here. It's running, man. What, you think you back on the set?
I told you that, bruh.
Your word don't mean shit around here.
Come on, man. Give me a break.
We gotta go hit up the hood.
Hey, CJ.
Let them know you back on the set. The Johnson brothers are rolling again. Take this paint and go hit shit up. Start with our own set first.
Later on, we spread out, take the whole hood back.
You already spreading out, fat man. Let's play. Let's see what you got, poor chop.
Hey, wait up.
Nah, thought you'd hang with your brother, huh?
Oh, ease up, little man. Come on, it's been difficult. You wanna drive?
Yeah, for sure.
Watch for those rollers as I tag this up. There's another two baller tags in the hood. You go get them, and I'll keep the engine running.
If Leo runs, my asshole always holding up shit.
Ow!
He's taking me to Ventura.
Come on, let's cruise in the baller's territory. This up here, and I'll go up and do another hood. What the fuck? Get that fool!
It's on, man. You want some of this?
Yeah, I want yours. Stay strong, boy.
Yeah, let's get...
Quick, get in! Get us back to the hood, CJ. CJ, I've warned your ass.
just got back from the bathroom and smoked a fat
man.
I'm under the influence of fuck.
Like riding bike, ain't it, boy?
Yeah, it all comes back.
How you doing on the fatty?
I'm kind of shocked, you know. Crash took all my paper, man. Left me with nothing but small change.
Here, get yourself a beer or something. I'll catch up with you.
It's Officer Hernandez.
Who?
Officer Hernandez. I work with Tenpenny and Pulaski.
Oh, the bitch. What the hell you want?
Hey, show me some respect, boy.
Go fuck yourself. You just they bitch.
You watch your tone, boy. Now listen, I've got a message from Officer Tenpenny. Don't try and leave town. That would be a big mistake. You hear me? We're watching you.
Whatever you say, bitch.
I put in more work than any man.
This ain't my usual mode of business.
Hey, you gotta keep it real, man.
Man, nobody give a shit about the hood.
I do.
All they do is sell yay and ruin the place. No crack ever made a gang type.
Oh, no, man.
What's up, y'all?
What's up, CJ?
What's crack?
Man, all they care about is smoking and money.
You can't knock a homie's hustle, sweet.
Them marks ain't soldiers. They idiots trying to be businessmen.
Yeah, but they down with us, man.
All they down with is money. CJ, go down there and show these fools you mean business. These chumps from the ballers are sweating the homies. Go put pressure on them. Let's do it.
We've been putting time in the hood, but we got to get the homies back together. Like the old days.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah, you right. So you and Ryder go handle your business. Man, they're slang to their own mama. They don't care about nothing.
You're naive, my friend. We gotta keep our focus.
We need some backup. You seen beat up?
But him and the homeboy Bear, they good to have on our side.
Oh, Big Bear? Yeah, them bass slangers gonna be sorry now.
Hey, beat up is only a couple of blocks away.
The hood's all messed up, huh?
Yeah, you try to get any of these crackheads to help you out.
One of the families ain't up on it.
Apart from Smoke, Sweet, and you know yours truly, Grove Street don't bang no more.
Yeah, just get blowed.
Hey, slow down, fool. You don't even know which store it is.
Whatever, man. This it?
Yeah, this it right here.
Open up! You sure he still live here?
Fool, I told you this it.
Open up!
Who the fuck is it? CJ, the fuck you want? And get the fuck out of here.
Wait, hold up, man. What happened to For Life, nigga?
The only thing that matters is the hood, homie. But you'll never understand what getting this money is like. You know what, man? Get the fuck out of here before you be laying on your back. Big Bear, come check this fool.
Hey, Bear? Big Bear, that's you? Hey, you still from the hood, homie,
nah,
or what?
The only thing Bear give a fuck about is smoking and keeping my house clean. Ain't that right, Big Bear?
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah what?
Hell yeah, sir.
Now go make that motherfucking toilet spark.
Oh, no, man.
Bear, come on.
Everyone likes to party sometimes, CJ. I'll see you around.
Stay the fuck from around here, punk.
Hey, nigga, fuck you.
Man, it's just fucked up.
I see what you mean now, man. If crack can do that to Big Bear, turn him into a base slave, the average motherfucker ain't got a chance.
Damn dope fiends and drug addicts everywhere in this city. Piss me off.
Look like it's up to us then.
Let's just cruise through the hood and find us somebody selling.
check it out. Somebody's selling to one of the homies.
Hey, partner, I'm working, man. What you need? What you need, dog? Watch. Dog, I got quality shit right here.
What the hell?
Man, I know this cat. He a punk used to run with a front yard baller OG from Idlewood. I know his place. It's just across the tracks there. Let's check it out.
Hey, ain't that front yard turf?
Man, are you a buster?
Nah, I'm down, homie.
Hey, grab hold of that bat over there. Who you think you're touching, homeboy?
Man, we on a serious mission now.
You know who I am?
Man, don't sweat it, homie. Everybody in the hood know ballers are pussies.
Let's go!
You driving a piece of shit.
Yeah.
Can anybody in this state watch?
Ooh-wee. Man, you can smell a crack den a mile away.
Yeah, let's shoot through and introduce ourselves.
We can't got no time for this shit.
Move it, motherfucker.
You think you can take me on, punk?
Good afternoon, ball of dope pushers. Grove Street OGs come to do damage.
Fuck them Grove Street fools. Grove Street going down.
Ninja these motherfuckers.
This ain't your bitch, punk. Trying to... Man, coming in my hood, stupid shit. Man, I'm fitting
You should have stayed at home.
What are you, a tecato?
Yeah, it's on now, punk.
Now ballers know Grove Street families on their way back up.
For sure, homie. And what's more, you ain't run out on me.
Frisco, thank you, fuck your mama. I'm talking about you and me.
Times change.
Oh man, they gonna be mad at us.
And I warn the gang later. For now, it's just bass in the silence of victory, motherfucker.
It better pick up with you.
Now that the bass ain't getting pushed up in their faces, maybe these fools should be up for some real banging.
Yeah, Grove gonna get back on his feet now, for sure though.
Later, homie.